Is the color of new leaves of your plants turning yellow completely or whitish in color and veins are green in color? Are new leaves smaller in size with black spots and holes? Then it is the deficiency of iron. To control deficiency, you can use FEDTPA Utkarsh FE Aquarium or FEDTA Utkarsh FE Grow or FEDHA Utkarsh FE Drip. Which one to choose depends on the pH of your aquarium water. For pH below 6.5, that is acidic water, FE Aquarium FEDTPA is a good option. For pH around 7 to 7.5, that is neutral water, Utkarsh FE Grow is best. For pH between 8 to 11, that is alkaline water, use Utkarsh FE Drip, FEDHA. In 2 liters water, take 10 to 20 grams of FEDTPA, FEDTA or FEDHA. For 50 liters aquarium water, use 10 ml stock solution along with Utkarsh Micro EDTA. Utkarsh FE Aquarium, FE Grow, FE Drip are completely harmless and safe for all kinds of fishes, shrimps and other aquatic animals in the aquarium.